Yesterday, President Trump made clear that the days when nations would tolerate Iran's destructive behavior in the Middle East and beyond are over. But for many in the region, those days have long passed. Brave citizens across Iraq, Syria, Lebanon, and even Iran itself have been demonstrating for months, calling for an end to the corruptive, meddling, and brutal behavior of the regime in Iran. They do so at great risk to themselves and to their families. Just a month ago, the regime massacred 1,500 Iranians, and its proxies across the region continue to brazenly target and to threaten protesters standing up to Iran. The president called for the world to send a clear and unified message that the Iranian regime's campaign of terror will no longer be tolerated. More sanctions are coming. And we will continue to apply pressure until the regime changes its destructive behavior.